When Roxanne and her wheelchair-bound mother pulled into the Hawthorne Bank parking lot at 9:30 a.m., they immediately noticed a suspicious man near the entrance.
And then he kind of swooped around behind our van and came up behind me and said that he was going to rob the bank and that I was going in with him and that he had a gun.
Roxanne says the suspect pointed what felt like a gun into her back. The man ordered her mother to stay outside while he forced Roxanne into the bank.
And he pushed me up against the counter and then leaned against me and told the teller basically she had 15 seconds to fill up the bag or he was going to kill me.
This is a surveillance picture of the alleged robber. Roxanne says he soon started a countdown.
By the time he hit three, she gave him the bag and he pushed me towards the door and pushed me out and said, give me your keys or I'll shoot you.
Police believe the suspect abandoned the victim's white minivan a couple of blocks from the bank in a church parking lot. Throughout the ordeal, Roxanne says she was never scared for herself.
Oh, I was worried about my mother because my mother is not in the best of health and she's wheelchair bound.
Roxanne's daughter says she rushed to the bank after getting a text message from her mom about the robbery.
My mom is notoriously calm. I mean, honestly, it's probably a good thing that the robber didn't push her any harder because really she may be very vertically challenged, but she's like a stick of dynamite.
They feel fortunate no one was hurt and they were able to get their van back.